forgive my appointments, but has anybody asked you why you are sometimes difficult to understand?
Because I use the right hemisphere when they're trying to use the left hemisphere.
I'll try and get back on
the You see, that when, ordinary people are trained to try to follow you and to connect everything you say with what they might have heard, they're not prepared to use their